Hello dear children, this is class 9th maths class. In the previous class we have done chapter number 9 triangles, exercise 9A till question number 4. Now we will start question number 5. Let us see. The fifth question is, from the given diagram in which ABCD is a parallelogram, AB L is line segment and E is a midpoint of BC. E is midpoint of BC. Now prove that first part, triangle DCE is congruent to triangle LBE. Second part, AB is equal to BL. And third, we have to prove AL is equal to 2DC. Let us see. Given AB parallel to CD and AB is also equal to CD because ABCD is a parallelogram. And CE is equal to BE. CE is equal to BE because E is the midpoint of BC. Therefore, now let us start to prove that first part, triangle DCE congruent to triangle LBE. Proof: in triangle DCE and triangle LBE, angle DCE, this angle is equal to LBE. This angle is equal to this angle by alternate interior angle because these two sides are parallel. And then CE is equal to BE, it is already given in the question, and angle CED is equal to BEL by vertically opposite angle. Therefore, triangle DCE is congruent to triangle LBE by ASA congruency criteria. First part proved. Second part, since triangle DCE is congruent to triangle LBE, therefore BL is equal to CD. BL is equal to CD by CPCT. And we know that, we have already seen that AB is equal to CD. It is already given because ABCD is a parallelogram. So AB is equal to CD and BL is also equal to CD. Therefore, we can say that AB is equal to BL. Hence proved. Second part also proved. Third, AL is equal to AB plus BL. We can write down like this. So AL is equal to, in place of AB, we will write down CD because AB is equal to CD. Plus, in place of BL also we can write down CD because BL is also equal to CD. So AL is equal to 2CD, hence proved. Now next question is, in the given figure, AB parallel to FD, AB parallel to FD and AC parallel to GE and BD is equal to CE. BD is equal to CE. These things are given. Now to prove that BG is equal to DF, G is equal to DF and AC is equal to CF is equal to GE. These two things we have to prove. Now given AB parallel to FD, AC parallel to GE and BD is equal to CE. To prove that BG is equal to DF and second part CF is equal to EG. Now proof, BD is equal to CF. BD is equal to CF. It is already given in the question. By adding both sides DE, we'll get it BD plus DE is equal to CF plus DE. That so BD plus DE is equal to BE and CE plus DE is equal to CD. Now in triangle BGE and triangle DFG, if you will compare these two triangles BGE and triangle DFG, angle GBE is equal to FDC. Both these triangle sides are parallel, so these angles will be corresponding angle. They are equal. BE is equal to CD. It is already given in the question. And then GEB, this angle is equal to ACD. It is also corresponding angle. So triangle BGE congruent to triangle DFG by ASA congruency criteria. Therefore BG is equal to DF by CPCT. First part proved. And second part, if triangle BGE congruent to triangle DFG, then CF is also equal to EG by CPCT, hence proved. Next question is, in the following figure, BL is equal to CM. It is given in this figure. Prove that AD is the median. AD is the median, or we have of median of triangle ABC. Or we, if we will prove that BD is equal to CD, then also easily we can say that AD is the median. Now, given BL is equal to CM, and to prove that AD is a median of a triangle ABC. Now, proof. In triangle BDL and triangle CDM. In these two triangles, now we are going to compare. Let us see. BL is equal to CM, given angle BLD is equal to CMD 90 degree, it is already given, and BDL is equal to CDM vertically opposite angle. Therefore, triangle BDL congruent to triangle CDM by AAS congruency criteria. Therefore, BD is equal to CD by CPCT. So, AD is the median, hence proved. Next question is, in the following figure, AB is equal to AC and AD is perpendicular to BC. BE is BE bisects angle B and CEF is perpendicular to AB. Prove that BD is equal to CD and ED is equal to EF. Given AD perpendicular to BC, angle DBE is equal to FBE, these two angles are equal, and EFB is equal to 90 degree. Now ADB is equal to ADC, this is also 90 degree. AB is equal to AC, it is given. To prove that BD is equal to CD and ED is equal to EF. Now let us prove. Here AB is equal to AC, it is already given in the question. Given AD is perpendicular on BC, so BD is equal to CD, hence proved. Next question is, in triangle BDE, next part, in triangle BDE and triangle FBE. Now we are going to compare these two triangles. Let us see. EBD is equal to EBF. Both these angles are equal, already given in the question. EDB 90 degree, and here EFB, this is also 90 degree given. BE is equal to BE, common in both the triangle. Therefore, triangle BDE congruent to triangle FBE by AAS congruency criteria. So, hence prove this part also. So, children, today this much only. Take care. Next part we'll do in the next class. Thank you.